Making music means to express thoughts, to express feelings, but it's a lot more than that, I think. It's also to understand the world of a piece and try to feel it with own thoughts, with own understandings, own interpretations. And this is what composers and artists did in many, many centuries. Different musical styles influenced each other. And this is how so many beautiful pieces of music came to life. I think it's a very beautiful thing to put a spotlight on this theme in music in general. To stay curious and to stay open and to find out what is possible. And it's so interesting to see collaborations between different artists, between different musical styles. And I think if it's inspirational and inspires people to do new pieces of art, everything is possible.